Oh, wow. Well, like, you know, the most difficult part would have definitely been Tia going to get her nails done without telling any of us, you know? kind of really awesome, like, really know what to do with that part.
So Tia went off with the manicure and she left Kieran pretty in pink to choreograph a little bit with the ladies. Did it work, Miss Daly? It absolutely did. Now, I was finding myself thinking, what am I dazzled more by, their dance moves or their skirts? But I can't imagine how you feel right now, because after that, I'm buzzing and I wasn't even part of it. Good dancing is infectious, and I think that's a word we haven't used positively in quite a while. And you really allowed your personalities to shine through. You know, the different solos, different features. I thought, you used the three main concepts of dancing very well. Symmetry, canon, and dressing gowns. And you know, the one word that kept coming back to my mind was energy. Energy, energy, energy. From the start to the end, it was fantastic. Thanks, Miss Daly. Positive and infectious. Follow that, Mr. Fitzpatrick.
Rebecca, ka-ka-ka, you can do the can-can! Isabel, you're the better ball! Unfortunately, I ignored her jokes to me, but I'm going to say the rest of you. Look, to be honest with you, that was a performance that had great endurance, great energy, as Ms. Daly said. It was arranged on a number of different dancing moves, which is very hard to keep track of. In fairness to your costume changes, were executed excellently. Mr. Lottie was very envious of those better boys. Mr. Thompson, thank God you're a better dancer than you were, Sweeper. That was the weirdest thing I've seen in a while. But your dancing skills were excellent. I loved it. Circular effect of it. Dropping the hoodies and the jackets, bringing them back in. To be honest with you, that was an excellent, strong performance. And you maintained the quality throughout. So well done to every one of you.
Thanks, Mr. Fitz. And lastly, Mr. Patton.
Ooh la la. I absolutely loved it. I thought the choreography was brilliant to mash up all those different styles. And I was watching Kieran Thompson, I was wondering, where is he going to fit into this? But fitting to it, he did. The styling was absolutely brilliant. The costumes, the hats, the changes. Girls, you really worked Kieran Thompson. I don't think I've ever seen him work so hard before. He worked hard, he had everything, he had brilliant dancing, fantastic execution, great fun, Molly was brilliant, and of course, this performance had everything, including Kieran Thompson in a dress. It's a performance for the ages, absolutely brilliant, loved it.
Blessed is he amongst women, give it up!